Shane wins that championship with all his great players.